We can't handle the truth. Science and reason can't explain what's happening. That's the cold, hard truth. Some began using that truth to find light in the darkness. They believed anything was possible, even in this forsaken city. Yourself over it.
Stupid remote. It broke again. Welcome to our humble establishment. What can I get you? One strong Irish coffee coming right up. You don't happen to know anything about remotes, do you? Hey, if you fix this, I'll even let you pick the channel.
Handsome, glad you made it. Sorry I'm late, but boxes can unpack themselves, you know? I can't wait to show you my new place. Do you mind if we stop by my granny's later? She has homemade cookies.
Sounds great. Hey, is that a new tattoo?
Yeah, pretty cool, huh? I wanted this to be a surprise, but...
Good evening, Bay City. You're watching BCN. Tonight's headline, missing people cases continue.
Missing people? I need to hear this.
Police still haven't released an official statement regarding the increasing number of missing people cases plaguing Bay City, but are urging citizens to stay calm.
Confident as always. Excuse me, I need to freshen up.
And now, a Bay City public health warning. Several tattoo parlors have closed after they were caught using poisoned exotic ink. People with new tattoos should seek immediate examination. We have a local tattoo artist with us. Tyler, what tattoos are most popular right now? And what can you tell us about this rise in exotic ink?
Right now, the most popular designs are fable motifs, animals, and stylized element symbols. More clients are requesting exotic ink due to its positive side effects.
Thank you, Tyler. And now for the weather.
Wow. Even the papers are writing about the missing people.
Hey, what are you doing? Let me go!
Thank you. this little piggy saw too much.
Mr. Anderson, calm down. You've been through a lot.
The doctor will be with you shortly. Please wait.
I'm sorry, but I can't let you in. Visiting hours are over, and he needs rest. He barely survived that fire.
Miss, I am getting in, one way or another. So please. You little weasel. This locker won't stop me.